वेलकम बैक. समथिंग वेरी स्पेशल टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ कलरी कॉन्सेप्ट एंड अ फुटवर्क एंड दिस इज बेसिकली टेकन फ्रॉम कलरी पहेट एंड कैन बी सीन इन मेनी डिफरेंट मार्शल आर्ट्स इंक्लूडिंग मॉडर्न कॉम्बैट स्पोर्ट्स लाइक बॉक्सिंग एंड इवन एमएमए.
It is even assassins he used to say too.
Yes, so even karate, that karate, we are trying to say. Yeah. Right, in many martial arts, we can see this movement. So basic colory concept hai ye. So what is the name of this concept?
It's not a concept, it is a, we can say that vaithari like orange kutipai.
Okay, so the translation would be like you are kind of escaping or getting off the line. And then going with the flow, with the movement, yes.
Yeah.
So okay. This is a basic self-defense kind of a concept, not very advanced, doesn't work all the time, nothing works all the time. So the concept of moving to the side or moving offline would be offline.
With the opponent's flow.
Yes, and this is like basic self-defense thing. Basic principle, I don't want to be here. Because from here I can do everything, he can do everything, like this is like too much risk. This is a better position for me to be. I'm on the outside, not the inside. Because from here, very less things he can do. And a lot of things, like almost everything I can do. Many martial arts are going to teach you techniques of getting out or trying to be on the outside. Many things, including boxing, wrestling. So the same concept applies in self-defense also. Yes, this going out, right? I can be like this. He likes to go straight like this. I like to use this one. I don't know why, but I like this. This is like the same step you use in the Thai boxing. One and two and like a switch step over there. I like that. That is my personal thing. The basic concept is like from the 90 degree line, we are almost going 45.
45.
Okay. So, concept is I am going outside and I am also taking my back leg. Not just this, right?
Yeah.
Not just this.
Back leg also coming ahead. Right?
Right, then only I'll be able to place my foot behind.
At the back.
Right. So the same footwork, this one can be used like this, you're saying? So the same footwork, this one, are you saying this can be used like this?
This one.
Go out, right?
Yes.
Maybe. fighting depends on your luck, experience, technique, many things matter. Real sport, a fighter would pull it back, he won't let you do it. But many times, like self-defense, street fighting kind of thing, you will face these big punches. People will throw themselves on you because they want to kill you, right? Not a lot of sports people who are trying to spar with you, they won't try to kill you. So there's a bada bada punch coming straight or 45 degree, they can be handled. See? So big punches. Okay, this one. Right? Outside. Or maybe, yes. This side. Or maybe, yeah, this side. Or maybe, yes. Or maybe, yes. So maybe this will work, underline, maybe this will work on a big punch, or this is a punch from a long distance, long range. Maybe it will work in this position. And there are many other things to be done with this. Even if you don't go like super clean with that, you can use the other hand to kind of block or parry, and then you can go in. Many distractions like, right, all this can be used, see? Wow, like fancy self-defense, right? The basic for us, the simplest is the most effective. So for you, one, the good old palm strike, or two, knuckles inside the ribs. See here, I'm not doing the punch like that, I'm just doing this. See, that itself is very hard. The ribs ke upar, it will hurt, right? So for us, that is the most simplest and that should be the most effective. One, or two, or three, this is also very good. So many options are there, like one, or two, or three. This is more karate-ish, this is more kung fu-ish. Right, this is more
self-defense.
Okay, yes, this is very good for self-defense. And after all this, you can go for some more details. So after that, many things can be established. Like after this, you're going for that, or you're doing this and that. Or if this is your friend, you can do this. Or ye mooch nikal. So this technique will work when you are successful in understanding distance and you're successful in doing this. Now you have to go outside. Now I'm on the outside. Now you can do whatever I suggested, maybe that and then other things, right? If you want. Otherwise, for self-defense, it is best. If this is good, if you know this, if this is successful, and you run, right? Because from the outside position, this is a very good position to push, and you can run.
Right. If you get chance, you can do change the leg, like this one.
Yeah. That is a bit advanced one. This is no more self-defense. This is more like martial arts or real fighting kind of thing. You are using the same principle, which can be used in self-defense.
But some sort of coward is using that.
We are using footwork, and this is advanced stuff, right?
Yeah, advanced.
Advanced.
So you can do that?
So can you show that again, sir?
Yeah.
Take one. Okay. Right?
One, okay.
The same technique, when you're doing it very fast, you can say that almost you'll be invisible in a time, right? Suddenly, if you are like this and I'm on the outside and you just get hit on the face with a palm strike, you will feel like, Are Babri, kaha gaya? Where did he go? Right? So, being invisible, being fast, being invincible. In olden times, there were other things to be done. There were other tactics, like they would distract with some other thing, distract and then maybe take down, just like modern sports, like they'll show something and do something else, fake kick, punch, fake punch, kick.
Even now they are doing, but the olden time, you know, in my Kalaripayattu, there was a thing called Chundvarna, right? It is a sort of hypnotic technique, what is psychologist, hypnotism,
right, that is it,
yeah.
So, hypnotism, yoga, meditation, all that distraction.
It was practiced, not. I don't believe somebody is practicing.
Maybe that. Somebody might be doing that right now. What do we care? For us, the simplest is the most effective. Palm strike, elbow, punch. Learn to go offline.